Yeah, the lads are always up for the FA Youth Cup. I think it's probably one of the fixtures in the calendar that we don't have to get motivated for. So yeah, it's pleasing that we've got our own tag, so the lads can play in front of friends and family, and obviously some of our supporters can come and watch the game. But yeah, Burton again, so we'll see how that pans out like we did last year. So hopefully we can go on a good run in it, because it was successful last year in how we wanted to do it. And like I say, it's a new bunch of lads. Some lads played in it last year, but a new bunch of first years who've tasted it for the first time. So we'll see how they manage it. With staff, we're just like, it's another game for us. It's just like a normal game. But as you can say, like, they're playing on stadiums. It's a lot different than playing at Middlewood or, should we say, at Stocksbridge. But they're playing on stadiums, and the, like you say, they're playing where it means something to them. So got to win. It's as simple as that. They've got to try and win the game and then try and get through to the next phase. But it gives you something different where you're playing against different categories, so Cat 1, Cat 3 clubs as well. So they want to be successful with it, and they want to do well with it, and like you say, we'll push them and develop them as much as we can to try and get the right result.
The boys, they're ready. They're all looking forward to it. Obviously, since the start of the season, it's all we talk about, FA Youth Cup. Good to play on the stadium. So yeah, the boys are ready. I don't know, it's just the buzz around it. The competitiveness, like playing the different teams that you wouldn't play on a normal week league match. So I think it's like the different scenarios and the different layout to what we do normally.
Like we said, we only had one home game last year, which was Preston, and that was probably our worst performance out of the four or five that we had in there. You kind of see anxiety coming to the lads and nervousness and everything that comes with playing, should we say, in our stadium, because a lot of them are Wednesdayites and they want to play in our stadium. When you go away from them, it's completely different. Not as many fans, not as many friendly there. But yeah, like we say, different environments, different, should we say, structures that different teams play, and it gives them a chance to put themselves in a competitive game away from home on a stadium.
Yeah, it's always perfect at Hillsborough, no matter the time, whatever. So yeah, everything's perfect. Hopefully setting out nicely for the boys.
Because I guess like that's what everybody's here for at the academy, isn't it? They want to be playing at Hillsborough. That's as simple as that.
We're all working towards, obviously, with the 18s, 21s, first team, so it's a good experience for everyone.
All the boys want to be able to talk about it all week and can't wait for it. So,
in terms of that, obviously you've had that experience already this season, and on the big stage, a senior appearance to your name. What was that like?
Yeah, it's a dream come true. It's everyone's dream to do that, so we're buzzing. We just sat well. I went first team for a bit at the start of the week, doing match prep and that. And just found out a couple of days before, so can't wait.
Yeah, you've got to play full on, and we always say you train how you play. If you train lackadaisy during the week, the performance on the Saturday is not going to be where it needs to be. And the lads know that now. So yeah, they've been good this week. From our point of view, we do the same. The structures, how we want to play, will be the same. Just a little tweak, should we say, out of possession, because it's a different formation that they're not used to playing against.
Got to show a good leadership, lead the boys out, give them something to fight for.
What do you want out of this game at the weekend? Obviously, you want the win, but I mean, in terms of performances and just mentality going into the game, what is it that you want to see from everybody?
Personality. Last year, obviously, in the Youth Cup, we had a good run and we showed a lot of fight, playing away at Elstone and against a tough crowd. So a lot of personality, fight, wanting to be there, wanting to win your first tackle, second tackle. So, yeah.
The main goal is it gives us an idea of who can handle it. Because it's not just football on their development. We look at everything else, psychologically and social and physically, if they can handle, should we say, the stresses and the pressures of being in that environment, because at the end of the day, that's hopefully where they're going to be, and that's where we want them to be. So they've got to be able to handle it week in, week out. So it gives us an idea. If they can't handle it, then we can work with that over the next, should we say, year, 2 years, to try and develop that more and more if one day they do get back up there in the first team.
We've been doing match prep all week on them, so we've got a good understanding of what they're like, so it should be a decent game.
Burton, same as last year, hopefully it'll be a good start to the campaign with a good win and set the boys off, use that momentum to go into the second round.
I mean, this season we've been good in terms of the performances that we've done. The thing that's let us down has probably been the final third bit, where we haven't finished games off or won the games that we should have won. We've dominated large parts of the game, so just another performance like that. We're a team that want to dominate the ball in and out of possession, want to dominate the spaces. And if we can do that on Saturday, then there should be no reason why we can't go through. And what I don't want to see is disappointment from these players because they haven't performed on a stage that we expect them to perform on. So, yeah, it'd be pleasing if we can go through. But I'm guessing they'll have a go and try and get the result that they want.
Thank you. Go!